Keep your eye on the talisman. Immunity at stake. Survivors ready? Go!
Anybody want to look up at the sky to see if the sun might peek out?
I'm afraid to look.
Roger's like, I'm not looking.
I am fixed on the woods up there, son. I don't look down at the water. If I did, I'd be a goner.
I'm going to try to alphabetize the 50 states.
Isn't there a song?
Arkansas.
Alabama.
Boy, things sure have gotten fun out here.
You guys, have a good game.
All right. Down there. Bye, baby.
Bye, Nick.
Just don't get too close to me, Nick, because I'm liable to be next.
I've been sick the last couple of days, and I got up there, felt a little dizzy, knew I wasn't going to win, and jumped off and got a good hour of rest. So that made much more sense to me than standing up on that block and getting tired.
Just keep jumping right now, Jim. If it makes you feel better.
Colby, you're jumping?
Colby, yeah. Check on Nick for us.
This is gonna go forever.
My strategy was to make the Kucha guys mad, to convince them that I'm the man to vote for. If I can draw some attention away from Keith and Jerry, who both have several votes for him, we really need one of those guys to win immunity and the other one to be camouflaged. Because if the Kucha members vote for either Jerry or Keith, we're going down.
It's not even bothering some of those guys out there. It's killing me.
Yeah. I feel so good.
Uh-oh, just bringing something out, guys.
Is that an ice cream cone on there?
No, look, it's peanut butter.
It's not peanut butter and apples, you guys, shut up.
That's peanut butter.
That's not. Is it Skippy?
Hey, guys. I have a little peanut butter. Chocolate. It is.
Chocolate?
It's the first person off.
So what are you saying?
Exactly.
Who gets it?
Colby!
That's a great idea. Colby!
Yeah.
Nick, come here.
Do I listen? No!
He's getting a big old dip, Elizabeth. That's pure peanut butter right there. Anybody decides to bail, you can join me.
Torture!
I was just waiting for you to say those words.
You can get a big scoop.
That's not enough.
No, that's not enough, Jeff.
That's not enough, Jeff. Forget it.
Okay. It's plenty for Roger.
You're doing very good. Stiff it out.
That one bite of peanut butter is better than any of the wine and cheese and crackers.
Shut up.
Come on over to the dark side, Joe.
If you don't think you can outstand us, then I would go, because you're not going to get that link.
Not if y'all are going to vote me off, though.
Now, see, you hear that, Jeff?
What?
Look at these women. They're bound and determined to win this. Yeah.
No more takers? Okay, 4 hours. See you guys in another couple.
What you got there, buddy?
Here's the offer. Got ice cream. I got really hot chocolate.
Maybe they feel vulnerable. Maybe those are the four people that feel the most vulnerable. I felt vulnerable, but you know, I couldn't do it. I knew I couldn't do it.